In a big blow to the Board of Control for Cricket in India, the Supreme Court on Monday removed Anurag Thakur from the post of BCCI President for not complying with the orders of the Apex Court with regards to implementation of the Lodha Committee reforms. The Apex Court said that a committee of administrators will look after the affairs of the BCCI and also issued a contempt notice against Anurag Thakur.